Aselsan, Turkish, Aselsan, acronym, Askeri Elektronik Sanayi, Military Electronic Industries, Aselsan A.Ş, is a Turkish defense corporation headquartered in Ankara, Turkey. Its main operating area is research, development and manufacture of advanced military products for air, land and maritime forces. The company is one of the major contractors of Turkish Armed Forces. Aselsan was ranked by Defense News as 48th largest defense company in terms of revenue. Turkish Army Foundation is the founder and major stockholder. Aselsan opened its new facility, Turkish, Aselsan Radar V Electronic Harp Technology Merkezi, in Galbasi district of Ankara on March 16, 2015, built in 3 years to a cost of $157 million. The site serves for the production of radar and electronic warfare equipment required by the Turkish Armed Forces, Army, Navy, Air Force, space and unmanned platforms. History. In early 1979, following an investment, for example, card payment systems and infrastructure establishment period, Aselsan started its production at Mekunkoy facilities in Ankara. Since then, Aselsan has expanded its product and customer portfolio, mostly based on indigenous research and development, locally trained personnel, and in cooperation with other Turkish research institutions and universities. Aselsan was founded by the Turkish Army Foundation in 1975 after US's decision to put an embargo on Turkey due to Cyprus operation. The first CEO of Aselsan was M. Hasim Kamoy. While the HBT sector's main product spectrum covers military and professional communications systems, RIHA sector's main operations are focused on radar, electronic warfare, and SST sector's main operations are focused on command control systems. The MGEO sector manufactures hybrid microelectronic circuits, night vision devices, thermal cameras, laser ranger designators, and inertial navigation systems at accurate facilities. The laser guidance kit produced by Aselsan in 2018 was integrated into the ammunition developed by Azerbaijan.